Never mind. Swear to God, this stupid thing keeps changing. I wish I didn't buy the extra two slots because it's just annoying. It would have been a lot nicer as well. I just realized it, well, of course, at the same time, what was the point of money currency? Because if you did what Dark Souls did, you can buy stuff for your souls. Combo with me, yeah? Because you're little friends, yeah? What? It did 5k to me. Fuck, point it on skill, I should put it on health. Oh wait, no point. Still get one shotted. He gave me a love pack. It did 5k to me. 5k. In the same level, don't matter on this game. Don't be daft. It's all the armor that does all the way. It's an RPG game. When's the last time an RPG game has gone relying on just armor? Not your level as well. Yeah, that axe swing clearly hit me. 100%. Yeah, clearly hit me. Of course it did. Surprised that didn't hit me. It's all behind it. Doing a Dark Souls. I should say Dark Souls 2. Can you seriously piss off? You ain't one bombing me. It's kind of funny how I don't get one-shotted by a revenant, but yeah, I get one-shotted by a normal enemy because they're level 99. 995. These are only like 500s. I'm like double their level. Nearly. Well, not double. Well, actually, yeah, no. Or did I have, full health when he hit me? When he looked at me with that spear? Did I have full health or didn't I? It did 5-1-2-5, didn't it? I would have survived it, but I must have not had full health.